to the Peter Pan podcast. Come with us. Interview the cast.
Here is Miguel and Pietro that played John and Michael. And what are the hardest parts of the play for you?
And the flying part, because it's when you fly up there, it's like so, and you look like you're gonna fall.
I think probably the part that we need to walk the plank, that we need to be on our knees for, I don't know, like half an hour for a whole song, a whole scene, two scenes, and it's very tiring.
How do you feel about the play, and how has it developed since the first time you did it?
I think we have gone. We're very good in the play. We know all of our lines, and yeah. In the beginning, I didn't really know how to act, but now I'm very confident of my acting.
At the beginning, I was feeling a little scared, and I didn't know all my lines, and it was really hard. And now I've practiced really long, and now I know all my lines.
And last question, how do you guys feel about tomorrow as the parent preview? Like, are you scared? Are you nervous?
Parent preview, we're not that scared because it's our parents and they're here to support us. But I'm definitely very worried for like Thursday, Friday, and Saturday because it's like they're gonna be like real people and they will be judging us every word we say. So it's.
A little scared because I never did a show of acting and those things, so I'm really scared to show my mom and dad how I feel acting.
So you guys, do you know the curtains?
Okay, thanks.
Hi, today we're going to interview Samuel and Max. So what characters are you?
I'm Captain Hook.
And I'm Smee.
And did you audition to be them?
Yes.
Yeah.
And do you like being them?
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have some hard parts?
Mm-hmm.
Which ones?
When I had it, this was like somewhere in the year, when I had it to be Captain Hook, I had it to learn a specific walk that shows me I'm stronger and better than anyone in the ship. Well,
the opposite side, the dodgiest person on the ship.
Yeah, he has to be the worst person.
So has all the work been worth it?
Yeah.
A lot.
So how do you feel about the show?
Well, I feel excited and nervous for Wednesday because that is where our parents are going to show up.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, we worked a lot and it's nice to show that we can do it.
And what's your like favorite line or part in the show?
It's pretty hard. Maybe when I'm trying to, like the first fight of Peter. Yeah, when I'm in Mermaid's Lagoon and I fight Peter.
I think mine is probably, and that's not counting holidays, since he's been like saying, I've been waiting years for this, and just, you know, sounds kind of weird and reflects how dumb Smee is.
Hello, today I'm having an interview with Angel. He plays two parts in the musical Peter Pan. So Angel, tell me, which two parts do you play?
I am the crocodile and Mr. Darling.
What do you think of playing Mr. Darling?
To me, it's quite fun because I don't have to say many lines and in the end, I get to fly.
What is it to fly?
Well, I think these people, they grab onto you and they move you across the stage.
And what about the crocodile? Is that fun?
Yeah, it's quite fun to slide across the floor.
Thank you, Angel.
You're welcome.
Today I'm with Leo, and he's part of the Lights and Sound group in Peter Pan. So Leo, tell me, how is it to be in the Lights and Sound booth?
Well, it's very incredible, the technology, and it's very fun to could change the scenes with the lights and put musics. Very fun.
What is the part that you're most excited for the show?
When the Indians sing Hanamanaganda.
Is it hard to do this?
Sometimes yes. It's very hard sometimes.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So we're here with Anastasia, and we're gonna ask her a couple of questions.
Anastasia, what role do you have? Wendy.
And what's your favorite part about being Wendy?
I get to sing a lot, and I get to express myself in choreography.
And what is your favorite part about Pumpkin?
I get to act. Thank you.
Hi, today I'm with Constantine, and he's playing a very important part in the Peter Pan musical, playing as Peter Pan himself. So, what are you most excited for the show?
That I get to be the lead part, and I'm really excited to get to do the lead part because I get to talk a lot, I get to be on stage a lot, and I'll get bored on backstage.
How has rehearsing been?
First rehearsals were, I'm gonna be honest, they were kind of boring because we were only just read our lines and not act or do anything. But now these rehearsals are my favorite because we get to do everything, like run the whole show with lights and sound, like with mics.
What do you think the people come to see the show?
Maybe because they really like Peter Pan, like the movie. And they just want to see how we do, and also maybe a lot of people, most people like to see like shows and more about him.
How do you feel about the show?
Excited and nervous. I'm nervous because I'm probably going to feel nervous just the first minute, and then I'm just going to get used to it. And excited because I get to like act in front of all my friends and family.
The same, nervous and excited too. One, because it's my first play talking, and second, because it's going to be very fun.
And what are your favorite lines or parts of the show?
My favorite line is my last line, because it's the shortest.
And what do you say?
I say goodbye, darling, so long, everyone.
Me, I don't have a favorite line, but I have, I like to talk, so probably the longest line I have.
So would you like to be Peter Pan in real life?
No, because I want to have a family, and I don't want to live in an island with no one except with like 20 kids. And yeah, I want to be able to do more things than just fly, and yeah.
Okay, thank you.
What are your feelings after the show?
I'm quite happy, can't wait for tomorrow. Feel great.
Me too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was pretty happy because for me, I did it very good.
Now an interview with the musical directors, Mr. Santiago and Mrs. Fabrizio.
I wonder where that music comes from. It's really nice.
The check in this one.
Hey guys!
Hello! Can we help you?
Yes. Can we ask you a couple of questions?
Of course.
Sure. So, what is your favorite song?
My favorite song is, of course, Hanamanaganda. It's powerful, lots of people involved.
I love when Tiger Lily sings her solo because it's all about girl power and being strong.
I love it.
Yeah.
Who is your favorite character from the show?
That's difficult to choose.
I think Captain and Smee really are so funny. They're so funny, and they bring a new light to their characters.
I love Wendy because I think she's sweet, she's adorable.
Yeah.
What are you looking forward for, like, all these days and when all the Peter Pan?
High energy, fun on stage, all this hard work coming together, all the teamwork.
was it having fun and lots of laughing and even sometimes crying.
It's emotional.
And what is mostly your favorite part of all the shows, like of the whole show? What's your favorite scene?
That's very different.
I know! There's so many cool... I don't know. I think there's some really beautiful moments when Peter, Wendy, Michael, John fly. And we're not going to tell you anything more. You have to come see the show about that. But it's pretty, pretty special.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
See you there. See you. See you.
Let's go backstage.
So now I'm going to take you backstage.
So I was actually part of the backstage crew, and in Peter Pan, when we made a scene change, the lights came on way too fast, and me and the backstage co-director had to duck behind the scene. And we just waited there for 10 minutes while the scene played. It was very funny. Here's some footage of the show. Here's the whole show. Thank you for watching our Peter Pan podcast.